'84 Yamaha MX, and that converted it to look like an old Rickman. My puppy dog. And I showed you the TS250 71, and then this is a Bull Taco. So after I got done with that Suzuki, I started snagging these old bikes. It was before the COVID. I didn't pay more than a few hundred bucks for any of these bikes, but they all cleaned up pretty good.